Now that Klever's new K5 wallet has officially launched for both iOS and Android, it's time to migrate your accounts from the previous K4 wallet to your new K5. Let's start by getting your 12 words from the K4 wallet, which functions as a master passphrase that connects all your main blockchain accounts. In the K4 wallet, press the second button in the bottom right corner. Scroll down to Security and click Backup Wallet. Confirm that you understand the risks in showcasing your 12 words. Now click on any blockchain, for instance BTC, and then click Seed to show your 12 words. Write them down on a paper and let's move over to K5. To install the K5 wallet, download the app in Google Play for Android or the App Store for iOS. Once installed, open the K5 wallet app and agree to the privacy terms. Now click the option Restore Wallet. Choose your 6-digit PIN code and confirm. Now enter your 12 words to restore your main wallets and click Continue. Here, you can also increase your security by activating biometrics if you so wish. All of your main wallets of each blockchain are now restored. If you created additional blockchain accounts in your previous K4 wallet, go to Portfolio and click the plus sign in the top right corner. Click Restore Account. Now choose the blockchain you want to restore accounts for. We will showcase it with Bitcoin. Let's say you had 3 additional BTC accounts in your K4 wallet besides your main BTC account. Then you simply choose to restore 3 accounts, which will be named numerically, and then click Restore. Your previous additional BTC accounts will now have been restored in your new K5 wallet, and you can do this for all the blockchains that you had additional accounts for. Hope this made the steps simple and clear for how to migrate your accounts from K4 to the new and highly improved K5 wallet. And we wish you a fantastic day.